Welcome to Cook with Sonali. Today I am going to make egg curry. It is plain and simple recipe to make at your home. It's perfect for lunch or dinner with the hot steam rice. So let's have a look at the ingredients. 6 hard boiled eggs, ginger garlic paste, onion paste, tomato puree. Boil the tomato then grind it. 1 tablespoon of cumin powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, 1 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1 tablespoon of garam masala, 1 tablespoon of kasuri methi, chopped coriander leaves, 1/2 tablespoon of sugar, it is optional, salt to taste, oil as needed, 1 tablespoon of butter, cinnamon, cloves, cardamom, bay leaves. That's all you need for the egg curry. So let's get started with the dish. Spread some salt, turmeric powder, red chili powder into the egg and massage it thoroughly with your hand. Meanwhile, heat oil in the kadai. Once the oil is hot, then add egg. And start fry over medium flame until the egg turns golden brown. Once the egg is light golden brown, I'll take it out. Again add little bit oil in the kadai. Once the oil is hot, then add red chili, bay leaf and cinnamon cloves cardamom. Now I'll add onion paste and ginger garlic paste. Stir it well. Then add little bit turmeric into it. 1 tablespoon red chili powder. Again mix it well. Add tomato puree into it. Now I will go to add 1/2 tablespoon of coriander powder, cumin powder and garam masala. Stir it well. Now I'll add little bit salt into it. Stir fry over medium flame for about 3 to 4 minutes until the oil start coming out on the surface. Once the oil comes up on the top of the masalas, then I'll add egg pieces into it. Mix it well and cook for about 2 to 3 minutes. Now I will add 1 cup of water slowly so that the colors of dish remain intact. Cover with lid and cook for about 8 to 10 minutes. Meanwhile, I will take another kadai, add butter. Once the butter is melted, I will add kasuri methi and chopped coriander leaves. Just mix it well. Now it's ready. After 10 minutes, open the lid and pour the water mixture on the top of the egg. Mix it well. Delicious egg curry is ready. I will take it out in a bowl. Hope you will try this out and let me know how it turns up for you. If you have any queries, feel free to ask me in comment section below. If you know more details about the recipe, please check my website cookwithsonali.com. Please like my video and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more delicious recipes.